AI is a form of computer software. It tries to copy the way human intelligence works.
Welcome to this behind-the-scenes look at a video activity used in the lesson plan, What is AI? When you reach the viewing stage of the lesson, tell the learners they're going to watch a video about AI. Give the learners the true-false statements and give them some time to read through them. There are 9 in total. We're going to have a look at 3. AI is a type of robot. AI chatbots first existed in the 1960s. Reactive AI remembers things that you write in your emails. Ask the learners to try and predict whether the statements will be true or false. Play the video and ask them to watch and check their predictions.
Many online services such as shopping, entertainment, translation, and chatbots use AI. Chatbots that ask and answer questions have existed since the 1960s. These use reactive AI. Reactive AI is one type of artificial intelligence. Let's find out about 4 different types of artificial intelligence.
After the video, give the learners time to compare their answers. Monitor while they compare and see if they need to watch again. Play the video again if you think they need it. Give some feedback and clarify their answers. Alternatively, you could give them the video script to check their own answers. And you can find the video script along with all the resources for this lesson on the Teach English website.